Hey guys, today is the starting of my new channel. I'm gonna be posting on my same old channel, and I really hope that all of you try to subscribe to my channel, keep it up going, making these videos for you, because I really like YouTube, and I really want to leave a good experience in YouTube. And I just wanted to tell you that I'm gonna make an update video pretty soon. It's gonna tell you when I'm gonna upload videos and all that, and all that. So the info is gonna come a bit later. So don't worry about that, because it's gonna come out soon. Don't worry. And I really, really, really do hope that this channel does grow more than it has in like the last year. So okay, that's pretty much all I wanted to say. I'm just gonna start the video, I guess. So, see guys, and I really hope you enjoyed the video. Sorry for my talking. I talk a little bit weird sometimes. Hello everybody. Today I'm doing here on my channel. So I think I gave up pretty much on the idea of Minecraft. So I'm trying a new way of bringing you the latest of the technology news. Because I'm really interested in technology, So I think it would be really fun for me to just show you the latest tech news and everything you want to know. If you want something new, just put it down in the description and I'll make a video about it. So probably later I'm going to discuss about how schedules and things are going to be. But for right now, I'm just go with the video. So today, one of the latest things I came to show you is Sony's 4K resolution phone that they announced literally 5 hours ago, about 5 hours ago. And so I'll talk to you through the steps of the things that they're gonna bring. So okay. So the world's 4K resolution high dynamic range HDR screen. This means the resolution is 4 times better than high definition displays. And blah 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 for the rest. Capable of downloading at 1 GB/s, this means films can be downloaded in a matter of seconds. And it's gonna have a 5.5-inch display, 19-megapixel rear camera, and 13-megapixel front-facing selfie camera. Mirror finish in a range of colors, so it's gonna have pretty much jet black for the iPhone. That's gonna look really slick and clean. And you click this link, it should take us here. And here you can see the things. This is how it might look. It will look actually like that. Those are the ones Sony put out there, and they're also saying that it could super slow motion camera at 960 frames per second, which is really the best probably out of the market right now. So anyway, let's go to the next one. And this is my video. Okay, so there's gonna be a camera upgrade on the Sony one. It's gonna have as you saw in the last one, a 19-megapixel and 11-megapixel rear camera, I think. Let's go back. 19-megapixel rear camera and 13-megapixel front-facing selfie camera to take selfies and all that. And it will have 960 frames per second, as you can see here. And there's going to be a lot of new component updates, so you should watch out for that. Right here, this was a video, but I don't know if it actually did.
Hey everybody, it's Chris Walsh of The Verge. We're here taking a look at Sony's latest smartphones. So looking at the phone, you've got a 5.5-inch HDR 4K display, which might be overkill, but it looks pretty amazing. Sony had kind of a downer year last year with smartphones. Mm-hmm. We weren't really blown away by what we saw.
Pretty much the same. So I don't know if that is coming through, but
it's got all the latest hardware specs, the Snapdragon.
The first 4K resolution display that Sony has released and will release. And I actually think it's the first one in the world that actually will a display so vivid like that. It's 4 times better than any display out there. And so it's going to be a really cool display, as you can see here. The price is gonna be announced in the late spring when the phone is released on the market. So hope that the device is gonna come out pretty soon. It's gonna come out too late. And the release date, late spring when released on the market. Yeah. So anyway, this the device on the photo below it shows you that on the recording, and on top, you can see the plus, the normal sized one, and then the mini version. They're all the experience ones, and this pretty much how it's going to look. They're all going to have water resistance. The things that are on the Xperia, the one that's out right now, it's all going to have in that phone, but it's going to include a lot of major updates, like in the camera and all that, so be on the lookout for that. Yeah, it's just a video, and then thank you, and then you can go to click the Smashable. I will leave the link for this PowerPoint thing down below, so you can all see it. Like that, and it'll lead you to a website like this. So be on the lookout for another new video I'm gonna post. It's probably gonna be a five generation that they're gonna do for Qualcomm that's probably gonna be out in 2019. So be on the lookout for that, because that's gonna be I think a really good video. And I'll make a Nokia 3310 video, some videos like that, so be on the lookout for that. And so I hope, guys, that you enjoyed the channel, enjoy the video and the channel, I think so. And so I really hope you subscribe and like this video, and I'm really hoping to get a lot of, like, subscribers before. I'm going to do it on the same channel I had, but I'm just going to tweak it a little bit for new stuff, so I'll just end there. Okay, guys, see you. Bye-bye.